our word till we're clear, or you will wake your mother up. This is fall.
Shh.
Stop fighting. It's time to go.
Okay.
Let's go. Your mother would only worry in any case. The fewer the know about tonight's case, the better. I'm all right. Leave this all to me. There's no danger. Here, Peter, run up to that road. To the road. There is a good lad, and keep an eye for anyone coming.
This kid, are it against the Scots, or do you fancy your march against the Spaniard?
There's one of them, sir.
The master wants you.
He can wait.
Yeah, that's right. Tell him that you looked everywhere and you couldn't find us.
No, you'd better come now. There's two men waiting for you.
Men?
Two men. One of the thieves of the constable, and I don't know the other one.
What have you been up to, Peter, my lad?
Nothing. I'm just gonna go home, but don't tell them that.
You're going to Peter Wand?
It's not him I'm afraid of.
Then who is it?
It's the sheriff, and maybe the hangman.
Oh. The master wants you.
What does he want? He can't wait. What does he even want me for?
That's right.
Oh my god, it's just a boy here.
There. Sir, the master wants you.
He can't wait.
Well,
yes, that's right. Tell him you looked for us everywhere, and then, and you couldn't find us.
No, you'd better come now. There are men waiting for you at your door.
Men?
Yes, Sir Philip's men.
What we've got, we've been up to nothing. La.
Peter Brownrigg.
Hello?
Hello there. The master wants you.